small steps.
Would you like a roll of 100% recycled toilet paper today?
Loving Father, we ask you to bless this irrigation ditch.
And the Quran asks us, you know, who makes the seeds grow? And is it you that makes the rain come down? You know, who makes the rain come down?
And the Holy Spirit spoke to me and told me to call for a test on this environment.
As a Christian and a doctor, the first word that comes to mind is rape. That this is something that the land doesn't want. It's obscene, it's a sin.
Evangelicals are starting to recognize that environmental stewardship is a deeply moral and biblical issue.
Solit is the Hebrew term for garbage or waste.
Solit is an exercise that brings home to them very strongly the idea that as an individual, you can do a little bit that makes a huge difference when it's multiplied by the power of the community.
7 pounds!
This ministry brings Jews, Muslims, Christians, Baha'is, Buddhists. It brings us all together with a shared purpose.
Politicians know how much influence clergy have over their congregations. And they can see that we're starting to move a mass of people.